Hello, I just wanted to pop in here and share with you guys a quick tip of how I like to use my Thieves Fruit and Veggie Soak. If you look at the back, this stuff is super concentrated. So right here where my thumb is, you can see it says pour 2 tablespoons for every 4 liters of water. So this is super concentrated, and I don't always, need to soak that big of a bucket or bowl of water or my whole sink. So I want to show you what I did. So basically I took, and I'll just switch hands here. I took this little spray bottle. It's just a spray bottle, and I put probably about less than half a teaspoon of the Thieves Fruit and Veggie Soak in here and filled the rest with water because it's so concentrated, and this is about a 4 ounce spray bottle. So yeah, about less than half a teaspoon. So it's just very little, and shake. And then what I like to do is just spray it on my lettuce here, because I just want to wash this little bit of lettuce. I don't need a whole bowl full of the Thieves Fruit and Veggie Soak. And then what I do is I just run the water over it. And I usually use both hands, obviously, to rinse all the fruit and veggie soak off of my lettuce. And you can also just let it sit for a bit too before you rinse it off. But I just love this because this is just such a great way to use the Thieves Fruit and Veggie Soak if you don't want to be like soaking your whole sink or filling your whole sink. So yeah, I'll label this with a permanent marker so I remember what it is, because otherwise I'll have spray bottles everywhere with stuff I don't know. But yeah, so that's what I do. So hope you enjoyed that tip. And then this also makes a really great to-go spray too. So if you ever needed to go somewhere and you wanted a quick way to clean your fruit and veggies, you can also just make your own little spray like this. Okay, hope that helps. Take care.